If we all muck in, we can turn this town into a real jewel.
Production has been disrupted. One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Production has been disrupted.
Have you come about the ship? With Allah's blessing, you will defeat Hassan.
Corsairs are attacking your ship.
Good lord, we did it! Now let's hurry up and get these children away from here, before Hassan...
Those dreadful corsairs! Just look how frightened the children are. I want to make them forget this horror.
I had an arrangement with that Forcas fellow, and now you're attacking my ship. This means war.
Production has been disrupted.
Corsair ships are well armed and their captains are fearless. We should expand our fleet if we really want to engage them in a...
Those poor children. But their souls will heal when they hear the soothing...
I've been hurt! Your compatriots gave me those children as booty! So much for the Occidental word of honor.
That devil, Hassan Ben Sahid, is still holding some of the children prisoner. Let's destroy his ships.
If you snoop around here again, you can start looking for a nice place for your watery grave.
Things are getting better.
Shipbuilding completed. Production has been disrupted. Production has been disrupted.
Just look at these magnificent warships.
Production has been disrupted. One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Ship ready. Your people are longing for company. Game saved. One of your ships is being attacked by corsairs.
I want revenge.
Well done. You put up a really good fight against the corsairs.
You'll regret this.
You did it! You've sunk Hassan bin Sahid's fleet! He can't pose a threat to us anymore!
All right, you win! If these brats mean so much to you, come over here and get them! finally come to pick up the brats. You were damned lucky to send one of my ships to the bottom of the
Upon planet. My Corsair honor, I was promised the ships carrying those children as
food. And those appalling Corsairs never laid a hand on these innocent children? Bring them to me.
Your water supplies are running out.
Thank God. All the children have been rescued, thanks to you. Lucius and Forecast must be stopped. I don't like to bother the Emperor in his sickbay, but he needs to know how this crusade is being used as an excuse for this outrage. We must set off for the east immediately and stop Forecast.
Nothing doing, Northborough. Your constant interference in his plans has been a thorn in Cardinal Lucius's side for long enough. I will ensure that you won't ever get in our way again. You're under arrest. And as for you, I'm not sure if I should pardon your naivety in following this traitor, Northborough. You are released from your duties to the Crusade. Cardinal Lucius will decide your punishment.
Enough, Forcas. You have what you want. I shall not resist. I hope you enjoy Lucius's approval for your heroic deed. And you, don't worry about me. Only you can still turn the tide. Find the Emperor. Stop this war.
Huge warships drove their inexorable way southwards, heedless of the stormy seas. Marie d'Artois stood at the stern of the flagship, straight and tall, Cardinal Lucius' red banner clenched firmly in her fist. It was she whom Guy Forcus had assigned to command the fleet vanguard. A clever move. The knights and seamen worshipped Marie as a saint, for in her presence, all were free of any doubt and fear. It would not be long before the Crusaders, armed to the teeth, would land on the shores of the Orient. The world teetered on the brink of disaster.
Soon the entire Crusader army will gather here. But until then, God will guide our swords. Let us prepare the path for the Crusaders so that we can thrust our way into the heart of the Saracen Empire. The time is finally upon us, my faithful knights. The first battle is at hand, but this is no time for dithering. With cross and sword, we shall carry out God's will. Attack!
Thank you.
May Allah help us! The blonde commander is launching an attack! We have no troops to defend us! Run! Take cover! Could Allah allow this disaster to befall us? We are only sparsely armed, and the Sultan's fleet is far away. I beseech you, stop this crusade! Just look at all those refugees. They all want protection at my harbor, and the blazing sun is burning their skin. By Allah, can you at least help me get hold of some clothing? There doesn't seem to be anyone in your town who can produce leather clothing. Perhaps that will change once your town grows a little larger.